Wowie, wowie, zowie, guys! Holy cow! Not even, what, like 4 or 5 hours after we just got to the end of that last countdown? And oh my gosh! Look at this, we just got another countdown. So we got to the end of a countdown to get to another countdown. Okay, so there was a lot of people who were disappointed with this last content update. You know, we were all sitting there like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to get the new dinosaurs. Just to find that what we were getting was skins. And another annoying event where you gotta hunt around the map for something. Which, by the way, all the new content in this update, I will be covering much more in depth in another video, which I will be uploading today. And wow, if you were part of that live stream earlier, I'm so sorry that you had to be witness to that. There was some terrible things that made it onto the stream. Anyway, so this seemed to have been kind of something that the devs were purposely trying to downplay. Like, it's they made us sit here and wait for like 8 days, and I actually called it the day before. I was like, well, they're not hyping this up. So it seemed to be something that they were hoping the community would generate hype and then be let down purposely. That way they can then be like, ha ha ha, well, turns out there's actually something else, you little dummies, you ARK developers. And they said, oh yes, she's waiting. So there's actually more to the last update than a lot of people know. And a lot of other people who have uploaded videos on this have actually missed things about the content that was just released, which of course, you know, we'll be covering in depth again. Now, if you go to the website, you'll see this countdown, and we've got 3 days and 15 hours. How mysterious. This time, I have a little suspicion that this might just be something pretty big, hopefully. Hopefully, right? Who knows with a wild card. But what do we got here? We've just got this new background image, and it kind of looks like aberration, but maybe it's not. This could be, I don't know. What do you, if you guys are looking at this right now, let me know in the comments, like, what do you think of this? With the last one, I could kind of say, okay, well, based on the silhouettes, it's this, 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 and this. But this is different. We have a completely new ARK logo that we haven't seen before. Some of this terrain and stuff looks like artwork from Aberration. And then on the left, we have what looks like some kind of new creature, and it kind of looks like a worm. But the thing is, if you zoom in, and I'll zoom in right now on the worm, you can see that it's like hairy. Like, this worm has hair on it. It's like a hairy centipede or something. I have no idea what in the hell this is. This could be some new creature. It looks like these are pincers or something. Like, maybe this is the face. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, but hey, who knows? Maybe we'll get to the end of this countdown and it'll be new content, or maybe we'll get to the end of the update and it'll just be a new skin for the death worm. Not that you could tame them, but I don't know. It kind of looks like a worm or a death worm or something. We've got some ribs over here, some stuff sticking out. It almost looks underground, but then we have sunlight coming from here. So this is above the surface. Everything looks like it's being corrupted or destroyed. And I'll be covering all of this in the lore video that I'm going to be releasing, because there's some interesting stuff about corruption and extinction. So there seems to be some sort of corruption thing happening. And I think that this is extinction, what we're looking at now. This is the real deal. This is it. The last content we just got today, that was a teaser. This is something to kind of mess with us. This is the real deal at the end of 3 days and 15 hours. This is when it's happening, guys. We're about to get our first real look at extinction, and it is gonna be pretty darn exciting. So make sure you subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And if you are subscribed, make sure you hit the notification button. That way you get the videos before anybody else. YouTube is dumb and it doesn't seem to want to send my videos to people. So make sure you hit that notification bell, and I will see you in the next video. Let's figure out what this is together. Oh, and by the way, I already opened this up in Photoshop and tried to look around more carefully, and everything's silhouetted. You can't really see anything. Oh, and before I forget, everybody, why don't you go ahead and check out our server? We just got our server back up and running again today. So if you're looking for a new server to try out all this new content, come check it out. Come join us for the archaeology event and check out the new hidden goodies. All of that will be available. So come, 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 come. Join us on the server.